dissection room. That was downstairs. See it all. Don't need that. Upstairs. Antique coin. What do I get up there? Maybe I haven't been up there yet. Yeah, probably. I don't think I've been up there yet. That's like the third floor. Okay, dissection room. That was downstairs. What the fuck? Punk ass. I don't know how to, I can't make shotgun shells. It's interesting. Wonder why that is. Have I gone down there? I probably have. Yeah, I think I have. Oh, this is back in that original starting area. Where's the living room at? Over here? Boom, boom. Grandma, what are you doing down here? Fuck was that? Oh God. Now they're more agile? Jesus. Jeebus, man. That's the cop. Rigor mortis, the joints are already stiff. Sickly sweet stench. He started rotting already. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat. That. Oh, the snake key. Nice.
That pretty little bitch will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
You son of a bitch. Let them go. Alright, where? What's that noise? Is there an enemy behind me? Oh, there's two! Holy shit, die. Oh, fuck, it's still alive. Had to get one more hit on me, didn't you? Oh, shit. Fucking hit, dude. Oh no! Oh my God, that was close. Son of a bitch. Do these flamethrowers work on these guys? I should probably use this. A lot of ammo. I wonder what that treasure is. This is locked? Huh. There's two snake keys. Kids room and master bedroom up on the second floor. Two of them. Fuck, man, die. Dead? Alright, let's check out the kids' room first, I guess. Is this Evelyn's room? April whatever. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine, and Mommy brought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver kept teasing me, you're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver, I told him to come over to my birthday party. Then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying, let me out, Lucas. Oliver. Oh, this is Lucas's room as a kid. I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my adventures contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Yeah, so he's an inventor. Honorable mention, amateur robotics championship. Oh, so we're going to be dealing with robots next, huh? In your engineering contest, second place. Hey, look, it's that thing. Cool room. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juice is drooping. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. It'll be shiny even at night. Oh god, did he kill Oliver? It's broken. Poor Oliver. Whoever that is. Is it a cat? Oh no, wait. Installation of shadow activated doorway in main. Shadow activated doorway. And wait, why would I want these? I can't drop it. Really? There's one of them. I think we need two. The other one's probably in the master bedroom. Don't have enough space because I picked this fucking piece of shit thing up. God damn it. Guess I'll just make something. I can't. I can, but I just won't have. It won't free up any room. I'll come back for that, I guess. Really won't let me just drop this or destroy it. Is there no save on this floor? Go ahead and open this so we can get rid of the snake key as well. I use this up on the third floor. It's cool that it shows little bobbleheads when you pop it. Jesus, dude. Kind of scared me. What the fuck? Happy birthday. God damn it. Why did I do that? Why did I pick that up? Oh, no. Climb down, you dumbass. Oh, Grandma, Jesus Christ. Don't scare me like that. Another lockpick. Double lockpick. Another treasure photo. have no idea what I'm looking at. Neuro rounds? Maybe this broken shotgun can be fixed. That's why I have this toy shotgun. Interesting. Interesting. Very, very interesting. There's a video player somewhere. It was on the second floor. Oops. I think it was. Yeah, here it is. Happy birthday. Experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Clancy J. Javis testing area?
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you.
Finally.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
What the fuck? What the hell? Look at this, Clancy? Who the hell's Clancy? Whoa. Happy fucking birthday, got a light.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
Some jigsaw shit. That's how I like that.
Ugh. Oh, fucking disgusting. Ugh. This is gross. Ugh.
The hell is that? Dirty telescope. With a polarizing field of the dirt on it, it makes it hard to see through. Nice. What does that do, though? Here. It's like a, this is actually like a fucking jigsaw puzzle, man. What the hell? okay. So many things I need to interact with. A winding key? Oh, that's probably for the robot. Oh, it needs something in its hands. Maybe I can use this on something. Right here? Nope. Can I burn the rope? Nice. Happy? It would be difficult to open without the password. Balloon. Ah, God. How do you not feel the nails? Oh, God, is that right in his dick? No, it's in his stomach. Oh, it's the quill. Nice. Can't hold it properly? What are you talking about? I'm missing a finger? Oh, come on. Never that easy, is it? Wasn't there another lock somewhere? Like over here. Yeah, I have no idea what that combo is. Am I supposed to interact with this? Oh boy. Man, just pick up the fucking quill. Maybe this will show me some sort of clue somewhere. This doesn't show me anything. At least nothing I can see. Motherfucker, dude. I'm running out of things I can interact with. What does polarizing mean? Or polarizing filter mean? What does that do exactly? Oh, there it is. Boom. Nice. Okay. Straw doll. Straw doll, straw doll, straw doll. Can I burn it? Ah, there we go. Now we're cooking. There we go. And this is gonna be the code, probably.
What are you doing?
Oh god, he's gonna write on my hand. Dude. Loser. Loser. You're a loser. Pretty much done. Yay, we did it. Oh, God. I had a feeling it was going to explode. Oh, God. Get out. Okay, I'm safe here. The fire's not reaching.
No!
Oh, never mind.
Oh. Ooh. Happy birthday!
What a fucking psycho. All right, let's go get this last key card. Part of your crazy time, isn't it? Same as all other clocks. Are there other clocks? Oh! Nice. Why is it pointing towards the shotgun? Rodor shotgun. Like a automatic. It's like an Uzi or something. Another treasure photo. Don't know where it is. Wasn't there another lockpick somewhere? There's like two. Might not have been in this room. What the fuck does that mean? Same as all other clocks. That looks like it's in the basement, maybe? I don't know. So I don't know what it means by treasure. What would it be, like a coin maybe? Definitely was another oh, I have to hit okay. Right. All the clocks say 10:15, huh? Interesting. I wonder why that is. I wonder if there's some sort of hidden meaning there, or a reference or something. Oh my lord.
Oh my god.
There's the second key card. Enhanced handgun, nice. This is the workshop. God damned, boy. Something ain't right with that boy. I'll tell you what right now, boy. I'm wondering where that head is. That looks familiar. I think that's where in the area I found Mia in. Now that I think about it. Plastic on the wall looks familiar. I can't get out this way. Something's gonna drop on me. Two of them. Fucking ace, man. Three of them. Or was that the one I was fighting earlier? No, this was a second. There we go. All right. Whoops. I believe there was a locked, something locked, second floor? Yeah, right here. Now that I have a lockpick, I can open it. It's Lucas.
Remember. You into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Oh, it was over here. Yeah. Oh God, it is a party. That's it. Was the other crow door in this section? No, right? I feel like it wasn't. Or the other scorpion door. Whatever.
You little spaz.
God, he's been spazzing out for the last hour. All right, let's party. Let's play. I say, let's dance, robot boy. Oh.
Fuck.
Testing area. A lot of herbs. Disable this? Maybe I'll get the repair kit from this section. Oh, come on, man. I feel like that's a trap. Maybe not. This place in the center of the hallway kind of threw me off. Okay. That one was the trap. Can I shoot these? Wow, wow, wee, wow, woo.
Enough.
Shoot him now. Password, right? I won't do anything, though.
Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know. Tick, top.
What does that do? Gave me a lot of time. Jesus. Is there a way to tell if one's a bomb? Maybe I should just shoot them. I just picked up a chem fluid. Oh, I didn't pick it up. Kill it? Oh, I guess it did. Oh, come on, man. What did I trigger there? The first... Okay, dude. Okay, man. I get up when I'm recovering right into the next one. That's fucking annoying. Where does this thing come from? Oh, there's one right here. This way, idiots. Blow him up in one of the traps. All right. Holy shit, that was close. I almost didn't see it until the last second. Oh, nice. Safe room. I can finally get that magnum now. Whoa. Oh, that's not a trip. Okay. That might be. Come on. Hit it. Need a battery. I like this one's a trap. Let's see. Aha! Easy. This one's a trap. Can't fool me, you little shit. Ah, I knew it. Called it. Yes, sir. All right, this is gonna open the gate for what though?
Man, Ethan!
Get it? Nope.
You have all your fingers and toes.
Fat piece of shit. Got it.
Fat man down. He was never my favorite anyways.
Oh, God. You're next. 1408. Who is that? Is it just some random person? I know it's not Mia or Zoe. Nice. A lot of herbs. Too many herbs.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating.
I mean, no
that
cheating.
Shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Oh, come on, man.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of
it. Oh, everything? I already did this.
Have a nice day.
We're just doing this again. Interesting. Okay.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Alright, we can speedrun this shit. I don't even really need this, but... because I'm pretty sure I still remember the code. The axe, thing on the head, and kid, baby thing. But just in case it doesn't let me do it... on light. Wait, is this different? Oh, there it goes. I picked it up. Back up. Back up, man. You watch the video. Get out of here. Ah, you dumbass. My man literally forgot what he just watched like 30 minutes ago. Come on, Ethan. Need to wash it first. You, I get it. A little foreshadowing. All right, now back up, Ethan. Don't, surely you don't. Okay. Boom, baby. Speed run that shit. All right, now how do I keep myself safe from the fire? Get back, Ethan. Oh, I have to do it all over again? Come on. Fucking ace, man. Really?
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan? Language! There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
How do I Is there like a shortcut out of here? Yeah, but how do I get behind it? Maybe I can burn it with the fire instead of lighting the cake. I don't know. Maybe. Let's see. Let's see if I can do this without looking in the telescope. Yep, okay, cool. All right, I hope this works.
Happy birthday to you. You have a happy, happy birthday.
Come on, man. How do I get back there? How do I open the wall? Oh, I can't think of anything. There's nothing I can interact with besides the cake. I didn't notice anything I could interact with once the room was on fire. I don't get it. Run, Ethan, run! I'm not seeing it, dude. Okay, I get it now. I know what I'm supposed to do. I see. God damn it. I have to do all this again. I just...
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Come on. Oh, what? Yeah.
No.
It's my fucking fourth time doing this, man. That was the last hour. Okay, here we go. And pop this off. I'm supposed to interact with this. What? Oh, god damn it. Okay, so, alright, I'm past the point of no return, apparently. God damn it. God damn it! So you're not supposed to take the thing out of the cork. Spilling that sets the room on fire. That's the point of no return. Yeah, whatever.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Do I need this? No, I don't. Oh, wait, I guess I do. Can I open the... I wonder if I can open the use the code without having the robot etch it into my arm. Oh, I guess you can. Cool. Right for this version, you can. All right, Lucas, I beat your game.
Ooh.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Oh, I see. I see. Have a taste of your own medicine, bitch. Ooh, he's getting mad.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Mad Lucas getting a little mauled.
We had just escaped from, yeah, his little room. Okay, we can get all our shit back.
Grab the grenade launcher. Nice. Okay. Mia!
Mia?
Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Zoe?
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Hurry! That's Zoe.
Well now, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
I don't do spoilers. All right, let's go. I thought I had more incendiary flame rounds. Hold on. I put them in here. Yeah, I do. Okay. Cool. Oh, we're back outside. Oh, I gotta go back and grab that handle. Not this one. I assume this also works on this. I hope. Yes. Cool. Where are we? Boathouse.
This is a dead end. Guess we have to probably grab a boat, maybe? I don't know. Let's see. This is a multi-use thing. Cool. Good enough. Oh, you motherfucker. We got a couple of them. Couple walkers. I got this bad boy. I have two psychostimulants. I probably don't need the crank anymore. Put that away. Zoe. I'm here, baby.
Zoe? Zoe.
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Yes. Oh, I don't have the arm. Wait, where's the arm? Oh, is it in storage?
Serum ingredients.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Go. How is she the only normal one?
There's
here?
Enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
I don't remember much about what happens
outside.
With Zoe.
We'll take her through the swamp. Neither of us will get very far without the serum. One of those is mine.
Oh shit. The fuck?
Zoe, get your ass.
Oh, that's Lucas?
I will deal with you later.
God damn, Lucas, you don't look so hot.
Fair enough. Keep that. You die for me. Now you're blowing against me with my own power.
Oh.
This is getting old, Jack.
Oh, that's Jack? How is he still alive? I thought we saw him melt. Popped his eye. How many does he have left? Just one? I think. Where the hell's the last eye? Thought there was one more. It's like underneath him or something? Oh yeah, it's right there. Ooh, nice shot. Boom. What the fuck? Where'd he go? Boom, baby. Rest in piss.
Now, I've seen everything.
So that was Jack, not Lucas, right? I think that's what he said. Oops.
Ethan, this way.
Not leaving, are you?
Come on.
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
So we're gonna have one, only one left.
Are you all right?
Could be better.
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Holy hell. A lot of handgun ammo.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Who do I choose? Me, of course.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
Belong here. I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Thank you. Sorry, Zoe.